اللهم لا تكلنا إلى أنفسنا طرفة عين.
آمين.
الشعير. قل إن كنتم تحبون الله فاتبعوني يحببكم الله. ما تتعبناش على شيء تشكيك تقولي بس ما تقولي وانبع
prohibited.
You must follow what I am saying. I am the هيك عادت وتجري من زلو I know it to be teacher with me. And everyone who asking and claiming that I know and I don't need to learn from anyone, his level, shaitan's level. Now, so many shaitans, lower people, you can find them.
Prophet, tell them
taking a weight according to his mind, according to his desire, never accept. No love from Allah to him. That condition, important condition, you must follow Habibullah, the servant, the love servant, and then Allah Almighty promised that time Allah should love you.
Definitely.
Everyone prays. That is as a mirror to you. Look and see. Don't be in doubt if Allah Almighty loves me or not. No. In that mirror, you should know if He loves you or not. As much as you can follow even Sahaba companions, they are so careful to step where Prophet was stepping. How it should be other actions for them against Prophet's actions. Every action, every movement that it is opposite or against Prophet's actions, it is going to be thrown away. من رمانا فليس منا. That is hadith from Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Who shooting us is not from me or from my nation. And it is not that meaning of shooting, it is not only to shoot by bullets or by arrows. No. If anything that you are doing against Prophet's advice, that means you are taking opposite side. You are fighting. Why? Why you are taking your ego side? Who ordered to you to be against or opposite Prophet's action? Only our ego. Yes. We are only trying to make our ego happy. Even going to be against Prophet's order or Prophet's action. More than orders, Sahaba, they were taking whole life of Prophet to be example for them. Whole life. It is best example from every country, from every direction. You may look in the life of Prophet, and it is perfect. He brought only perfection to mankind. No one can object on any action of Prophet, on any sunnah. Never can't be able, can't be perfect, can't be more perfect from Prophet's way. What he needs, but our ego is saying no. is it? It is against our ego's characteristics, or it is against, fully against our selfish interests. Everything that grows proper, it is against our selfishness, our ego. But most difficulty, it is only not to be able to use our willpower. If we can be able to use our willpower once, and if we follow the second step, third step, fourth step, but our himma, our good feeling power, or power of man, leads him to hide his sensations. It is so weak from people. If it is going to be up, then it is so easy to use our willpower. And Prophet promises, O people, if you are trying to follow the willpower on right path, one is check, carry second step. But if you are making a sin, not coming back, that sin carrying to you to the second sin, to the third one, third step, fourth step, on sin also you should go. But if also, if you can use your willpower on goodness, one after one, it should carry you, of course. And first step, it is difficult. As car, you are using strongest power to move first step, then taking back second, third, and fourth. It is easy then to follow the way that car. And we also on right path beginning, it is difficult. But one after one, it is going to be so easy. And first decision for everyone, he needs too much quarreling, fighting with his ego. Yes, beginning Ramadan, it is going to be a fight, big fight with ego. When ego going to be hopeless, he say yes, as you like, continue. Yes. Everything at the beginning difficult, and you must be patient. And second step, fourth, third, fourth, it is all right. And therefore Allah Almighty making his way easy according to understandings of his servants and according to their monthly. We may say, do it half day. After Zuhur, after noon time, try yourself. And then try yourself after Asr. And try yourself after Asr. So that it is a beginning, and then you should be more powerful. Because on good way, when you are beginning and you are going to be patient, second step going to be easier, third step more easier, fourth step much more easier. And everything through 40 days taking its normal way. Therefore, everyone who asks him to come and write us, if he can be able to be patient 40 days, then nafis, ego, can't be able to move. Now, it is fasting month, it is enough 30 days to establish our way on right path towards Allah. We must try to do everything through this holy month for Allah. And you must declare to your ego that, oh my ego, I am for Allah. Everything for Allah. And you must be for Allah, not for you. Leave your selfishness. Be for Allah. You also created by your Lord, and be obedient for your Lord. Be for Allah. Don't try to be for yourself. Leave selfishness. Be for Allah. And we hope that it should be easy. At the end of Ramadan, our ego also may say that I must be for Allah. I must be for my Lord. May Allah forgive you.
Amen.
Blessings you.
Amen.
And forgive you.
Amen.
Allah, Allah.
Thank you.